Das Ruppi, Ruppi Stone!
How's everybody doing tonight? Good?
Stolzer Gebenheim!
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific audience. Wow, what a terrific target. An amazing feat of skill. It's all in this. Yeah.
You're back, Junior Algorian. But why haven't you liked any of my Facebook messages? Unless... Of course. You're no normal human kid. It's you, Man Bear Pig! I have you now! Let us fight to the death!
You're messing with a crit now, foo.
Now let's see how you like sitting through a whole presentation on global warming!
All in the timing.
You cannot escape the scientific certainty of global climate change. Yeah!
For a sour stomach.
Ouch!
Set him up and knock him down.
Gorgasm! Protect the former sort of vice president!
Hostile is taking his sweet time. Fire!
gore-tastic!
Is that any new material?
Pleased.
Raven has told me of your success in recruiting another faction. Simply call them here, and your dedication to the Drow Elves will be complete. Climb up into the treehouse and summon your allies. New kid, I'm sorry I ever doubted you. I hereby make you a member of the Drow Elves of the Forest.
Yay!
New kid, you have our friendship. I hereby level you up to the rank of Commander.
My lord, we know where the humans are hiding the stick.
What, really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter.
Ah, you shot down their message, Raven.
Right, we shot down their Raven, and the evil Wizard King has hidden the stick inside his desk at school.
Ah, dude, of course! Carmen hid it in his desk! Drow Elves of the Forest! We know where the humans are hiding the stick! I knew Carmen was cheating! We shall march on the school and make the hallways drip of their blood! Defenders of Freedom! We thank you for your courage in joining our fight! Tonight, we are no longer elves or goths. Tonight, we fight as one!
I feel like such a Homo sapien right now.
The elves are here! They have blown their war horn! Blow ours, Stan!
Okay.
Elves, flank left! Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind! The front's barricaded! Commander Douchebag, see if you can get in through the side entrance and take out their defenses from behind!
Your word is the command, my lord.
We kicked all their asses and cleared the way for you. Have at it, Hobbit. Go kick their ass, Sir Douchelot.
Your word is the command, my lord. This calls for a little bardic excess. Open sesame!
Attention, Elf King. The building has been fortified, and the armies of Christ shall never surrender. You will all die in this place.
Wow, what a mess. Those humans went crazy apples in here.
The walls are too strong. We've lost hundreds of men already. Don't throw your life away.
Give up hell, new kid!
Here's my trophy! Give up! We fortified it! Oh, shit!
You fried that motherfucker. That motherfucker. Fuck it.
Shit!
Oh!
Oh, this is not good. I don't want to die!
Human presentation, a knife.
Dump prisoners! Right now. Let's go, Raven!
How's everybody doing tonight? Good? Thick skin in my line of work. Ugh. Ugh.
Yeah.
That all you got? It's all in the timing.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific audience. Dirty wench! Talk about backfiring! That fan is gonna be a problem! Yeah. If I'd only brought my fife, I could have made that rat dance for us.
Monitors.
Help, please.
Dude, that's Gary Nelson. Be careful, he can still bust us for not having hall passes.
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Well, it kind of serves you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo.
Den Verteidigen offen!
Ah! Somehow that green goo makes hallway monitors even lamer!
Big head!
It might just be Nazis. We don't know that they're Nazi zombies yet.
Big head!
What is all these green sticks?
Inhalation!
That's nasty. Resonates with people. Wow, what a terrific target. It's all in the tide. Did somebody say encore? What the heck is up with those guys? Like we're being heckled.
I'm gonna do my war dance now.
Thank you. I'll be here all fortnight.
Douchebag, if you're listening, I know you've been tricked, but I forgive you. Join me again, and together we'll rule the land as master and slave.
Butters.
This would get your name on it. Can't hide, douchebag.
Hey, if we stand by that barricade, he might miss.
There he is. I've got plenty of dog poop, douchebag. Look out below. There it goes.
Nice work, dude. We know we're gonna win. Can we skip this? Are we playing or what? Grandpa. Yeah. Got him. No, you don't. God damn it.
barricade. He might miss. There he is! Take cover!
Come on, Flint!
You suck on a blow, dude.
Nice work, dude. Excuse me, is this really a good idea?
And load.
Oh my god, we killed the enemy!
Oh no, the lobby is full!
Good work! Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door! Everyone fall in! Use your magic to open the front door!
Dude, I'm just happy this whole stupid thing is over with.
Oh no! The lobby is falling!
Good work! Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door! Everyone fall in! Use your magic to open the front door! Yes! Okay, now through the main door! Before they can regroup! You take point, we'll rally behind you.
Well, if it isn't Cal's Lavender, the traitor douchebag.
Hey! Kinda feel bad about beating up Butters. Fresh meat from my trusty wolf companion. You don't.
Dude, douchebag, this is gonna be so sweet when you double cross cows the last minute, huh? Am I right? High five! Oh. Oh.
on, guys!
Douchebag, you're breaking my balls here.
Badass is in there with the stick. Commander Douchebag, lead us to victory.
Oh, Lemmy Wink.
You're a traitor, douchebag. How could you?
Because he knows who the cool kids are. Go ahead and kick Cartman's ass, new kid.
I brought you into the game. I made friends with you before anybody else would.
He doesn't want to play with cheaters.
I understand the elves have clouded your mind. Fight it, new kid. Come back to the lads. Attack Kyle.
What are you waiting for, dude?
Punch him right in his smug little lying face.
Get him, new kid. It's not me you should be fighting. It's him. So pick a side.
Kick his ass, douchebag. I can't believe this is even a choice.